Cord is an ice skater and she makes a jump. She rotates through 1.5 turns. How many degrees is this? Some of you probably know, but you want to 360 degrees, because that's the number of degrees in one turn, and times it by 1.5 or 1.5, and that's 540. Matt Snowdon, when he rotates through 1260 degrees, how many turns? Well, I would just see how many 360s fit into 1260. So do 1260, divide by that, and that gives 3.5. And we know a turn's going to be either a whole number or plus a half turn as well. So that seems a reasonable answer. 11 done.